Okay, welcome back to Wizard with a Gun, part two. So last time we ended it when we had the quest to, yeah, I mean, we're gonna go into the portal again. We need to find the gears, this time find more than one. Try and scan some stuff, especially that cat thing. Locate and defeat the Mechantress. That seems hard. No time to talk to you. Potion station, I have one right over there. Okay, yeah. We need charcoal. Charcoal, just burn the wood. Oof, that was good. We have time to get the other. Yeah, we do. Let's go. Okay, should we turn back or find this last one? Okay, it's not here. We need to turn back anyway. Okay, let's turn back and let's get some charcoal. Check if that dude has anything else, maybe, to tell us. Yeah, okay, that was it. Well, we got two at least, that's something. Yeah, that was good. I think it was good. We got two gears. Collected 2 out of 2, it says. But we didn't find that Mechantress. Now we can build a... Not loading. Where was it? This one. Okay, what can we craft? Weak healing potion. The turnip, oak apple, and fiddle fern. Tangy tea slowly regenerates health over time. Ah, I like this. Let's make one more. Okay, and here we can upgrade. Upgrade spell for higher damage and to affect higher level targets. Upgrade! Oh, that's it. Oh, shite. Should have done this. Chaos Eye, though. We don't have that. Question is, when do we get to upgrade our weapon? Oh my god. We wasted it. Was it this what we wanted to do? One more charcoal. Wait, we can get charcoal. Apparently we can't get charcoal from this. But yeah, we do have a tree here somewhere in the corner. Well, that wasn't charcoal. Please stop spreading. All this and not a single charcoal. Please, you didn't do this when we were outside fighting. Okay, so get charcoal, and what does this one want? View entries. Should we use this as a bank? I want somewhere to store things so I don't have to carry around everything. But at the same time, I'm gonna sooner or later press the convert out of mistake. So I don't know. When will we get new items? Screw it, let's turn back time and see what we get. Okay, charcoal, gears, the usual, you know it. You are my rep. You've had this conversation, haven't we? Stuck in a loop. How many times have you rolled back? Now, don't tell me, I'll only forget. 200 years ago, the world broke and the chariot was created. Since then, things were stable mostly until we opened the. Let the chaos out. Chaos destroying the world. This is stressful. I don't want to read this much. We need to go. Can the wheel ancient gear at a time. Yeah. The raiders have the gears. You need to face them. Make sure to build a loading bench in the tower. Yeah. Good luck. Yeah. Thank you for nothing. Okay, we got two objectives. Let's go. Let's get the gear first because otherwise we're gonna be stuck. Okay, that was some good loot. I don't know if he had to kill him or not. But anyway. Oh, another gear. Let's do it fast. I think that was good. Got some weird stuff. I think we're done here. Put those there and we see what did we get. This weird unicorn horn. Billycorn horn. The horn of a fallen billycorn. Nice. Feels evil to kill it, but here we are. Okay, it was this we want to do, right? Shocking bullet. Research. Okay, but does this mean I can have my second gun, maybe? How do I switch to shocking bullets? Well, good, I didn't bring any wood with me. Okay, wood we can get here. Now, how did we turn the first gun into a fire gun? I don't remember. Because I want to make my second gun the shocking gun. How did I make this? I don't remember. Ah, okay. There we go. There we go. There we go. No, but seriously, we gotta have like a space storage thing. You just had it right away. You had it all along, man. I think we already have one of these somewhere also. I don't know if. How do you know which items you're gonna need to use for something? As I mean, which items are crafting items and which are just you should throw this away or convert them. I think that's hard to know. It should be like an... would be nice if it like said what you can use the items for. The simple mechanism was used for basic labor. Okay, the robot, the billy corn is a shadow of its former glory. Yeah, it was a unicorn and now it's a goat corn. Or billy corn, it said so. Ah! Wait, we missed something. Buildings, oh, we have not. We didn't find any new buildings. Can't you dual wield? That would be cool. Okay, let's turn back time. We have done some progress here. Ooh, does that mean you meet the boss here when you reach that level? Shit, I don't think we're ready for a boss. Okay. I think we're gonna save here for now. If anyone watching this knows how to either get dual wield or somehow upgrade the weapon, not the bullets, the actual weapon, or is this the only weapon you will have and you just upgrade the bullets? If you know one of those two things, please tell me. Upgrade weapon and dual wield. Okay, next time we'll, yeah, maybe find the Mechantress and continue upgrading and, yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching and, yeah, leave comments. Bye-bye.